There's something I've been meaning to tell you. It's not you, it's me. I don't like you. It's not you, it's I. And I am breaking up with you. You swore up and down the walls that Twilight is the best trilogy of all. Somehow you got me to agree to dress up like Edward for Halloween. I look like an idiot, and now that I'm coming clean. First off, Twilight's a quadrilogy, and that tan werewolf dude isn't worthy of removing a Wookie's dingleberries. Grrr, it's not me, it's you. Even more I think about it, it's definitely you. But it might be me, 'cause me decided to date you. When we went out on our first date, you said don't eat anything with a face. Then for the next 18 months, I ate sausage made from rice and walnuts. That's not sausage. And now that I'm parting ways, newsflash, fish have a face. And unless it's a Newton, I don't want another fig. Tonight I'm eating rabbit-ven-it-ture-duck-in-ig. That's a rabbit inside of a duck, inside of a chicken, inside of a turkey, inside of a deer, inside of a pig. Deep fried with gravy. Beef gravy! Oh yeah. It's you, it's you. Most definitely, always totally you. But now it's up to me. Yeah. And me is now dumping you.